intelligence gathered by this and other governments leaves no doubt that the Iraqi regime continues to possess and conceal some of the most lethal weapons ever devised.
The police arrested 19 people, bringing the total of those detained so far during 7 days of relentless convention-related protests to more than 1,700, a record for a political convention. Hundreds of people protested the conditions under which those arrested are being held before going to court, saying the site is contaminated with oil and asbestos. Pier 57, where they are being held, is a three-story, block-long pier that has been converted to a holding pen.
I was on the sidewalk, and I was never told that I would be arrested. I was just on the sidewalk, and no one ever read me my rights. They just took us all away. They trapped us and put us all into buses. There are chemical warning signs all over this place that we're being held. A lot of people are forming rashes on their skin from the floor, from whatever it is that is on it.
I'm a New York City public school teacher. I was arrested about 8 p.m., handcuffed, and we've been sitting in Chelsea Piers, very crowded conditions. Right now, some people are experiencing toxic reaction to the environment, itching in their skin, and we're very crowded.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. We know the air is unfit to breathe. Our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not good enough. I want you to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has